Second sub begins and is the portion of the line that we will now follow in an east to west direction until reaching Helena. It's dawn on September 5th, 2017, and eastbound oil empties are seen. It's another 53 miles to go before the BNSF will get this train back on BNSF-owned rails. Tracks.